You did a back three, like just a no grab back three that was maybe the most narcoleptic maneuver I've ever seen on a snowboard.
I just do that. If I can't find the speed for the jump, first run through the park, I just back three.
So you're not going straight air, you're going back three?
Oh yeah, straight air. Scare the shit out of me. It's so scary.